Good morning, good morning, good morning. Lisa here. This is Lisa 6 and 3, and here is God's strength for you and me this day. Our scripture reading is coming from Galatians 4. We're going to start at, let's go to 6. And because you are sons, God has sent forth the Spirit of His Son into your hearts, crying out, Abba, Father. Therefore, you are no longer a slave, but a son. And if a son, then an heir of God through Christ Jesus. An heir of God through Christ Jesus. When I read the scripture this morning, I immediately thought about being a daughter of Bernice and Mary Wilson and what being a daughter of them allows me to have access to upon death. You don't get your inheritance until, most of the time, until someone dies. But because we are now saved, redeemed back to Jesus, redeemed back to our Father God, and we are now legitimately His sons and daughters, we have a right to everything Jesus has a right to. Everything that Jesus had a right to, we have a right to that. Why? Because we are not slaves anymore, meaning we're not in sin anymore. We are now children of God. We are sons and daughters of the Most High. And we call Him what? Abba, Father, my Father. And because He is my Father, I have the rights to some stuff in heaven. I also have some rights to some stuff here on earth because the Lord blesses those who diligently seek Him. Today's strength, become a son and a daughter of the Lord so that you can get your inheritance in heaven and some stuff on earth. This has been Lisa with Lisa 6 and 3. You go, make it a wonderful day, and I will see you tomorrow morning. Be blessed.